Amen.
And then our next point is relationship. We have to build relationship with the people that we share our faith with. You know, we have to, as over time, as the video states, you know, as Chris Carpenter, the picture that was poured into from Adam Rainwhite. Adam Rainwhite was the Christian pitcher that poured into him Christ. So they have an exchange. They have an established relationship to where they respect each other to pour into their lives. And don't be ashamed to share your story. You know, as we build relationship, as conversation build, you have certain gateways to share your story. Amen. Share your testimony to the person you share your faith with. Stay connected with the person. You know, get your phone, get their phone numbers, get, you know, text them, call them every once in a while. Just inspire them every once in a while, you know. Daily inspirationals, or even when they hit hard times, encourage them. Amen. And spend time with the person. You know, take them out to dinner, or find something that you have in common with the person. You know, both you guys may have like a basketball. Okay, so you may go to a basketball game. You may not come to church. You know, it's always good to invite them to church, but they may not come to church. But if your church may be going to a basketball game, they may be more interested in coming to the basketball game. They come to church, and that's a better way to fellowship with that person. And then our main goal is leading others to Christ. The Great Commission. Matthew 28, verses 19 and 20 say, "Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always to the end of the age." So we have a task at hand. We've been fed a lot through this weekend. So our main task is to share our faith from here on out. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. That's it for me. Thank you. God bless you.